Hi guys, this is your smart trader. So nje before siqale, ngiyathemba ukuthi niyithandile i-video yami yokuqala. And i-video yami yokuqala was basically explaining ukuthi yini u-forex. So masiqhubeka namhlanje, khona i-example enginike yona kwi-lesson yokuqala. I spoke about USD ZA. Okay, this is your USD ZA. So USD against the South African Rand. Okay, so owa manje zime kanje $1 is equivalent to u plus minus u 17 rand wala e South Africa. So ngalokho ngithini? So ngalokhu ngithi uma ufunda ama currency pairs yabo i left hand side ngaka left sima nalento ekuthiwa yini i base. So $1 singasho ukuthi uyi base currency yethu, right? And so this is our base currency, and u 17 rand is our quote. So is our quote currency. Okay, so ngaso sonke isikhathi i currency pair engaka left is your base and the currency pair engaka right is your quote. So lezi zinto ke lezi si rida kanje njengoba uhlezi uzo endabeni mekuthiwa i South African rand is losing i value, basically basuke bethi USD is gaining strength. So into eyenzakalayo la lezi zinto lezi in most cases ziyaphambana, ngingasho ukuthi in most cases ziyaphambana ngaso sonke isikhathi. USD if ikhuphuka iza means is dropping. So if USD bethi ilose amandla baqonda ukuthi iza is gaining strength compared to USD. So for example mhlambe mengizothi ungibuze mhlambe ukuthi USD ZA ucabangani njengoba la eSouth Africa izinto zethu zisibhedela kanje. So ngizothi mina njengoba izinto zibhedela kanje la eSouth Africa, USD ZA must buy ngoba uqonda ukuthi iZA is losing strength and USD is gaining strength. So lento ifana neshovo zebhayisekile, if omunye ekhuphuka omunye uyehla. So lento le example yami angithi USD ZA le. Okay, this is our example. Okay, example yami la. So into eyenzakalayo lo mekhuphuka lo uyehla, ngaso sonke isikhathi ziyaphambana. Lo mengabe ehla lo uyakhuphuka. So engikushoyo mengithi lo uza is gaining strength ngithi USD you must sell. Mengithi iza is losing strength ngithi USD you must buy. Ifana neshovo sebhayisekile, ayikaze akwenzeki ukuthi inyuke kanje. So this akwenzeki kanje and futhi akwenzeki kanje. Ngiyathemba ukuthi example yami niyayibona. So lezi zinto kufanele ihlezi ziphambana. Okay, so isikhathi ke sokuthi ubhaleke lezi yabo uma ufuna ukufunda, isikhathi sokuthi ubhale kona uzokwazi ukuthi uthi recap. So i market yabo i chart sil reader kanjani i chart? I chart mesil reader, i chart mesil reader, sil reader kanje, silfunda kanje i chart. So if une candle siyifunda ngama candle, nali candle el green. Okay, okay, spoiler move la. Nali candle el green. Okay, la loku ungaphakathi is kwikhandlela, ngizama ukushade la kwikhandlela. This is your body, body umzimba wekhandlela, and this is your wick. Okay, ngithini mengithi i wick yakho le? Okay, so lokhu i-week yenzeka kanje. Let's say iqale, okay, i-week yenzeka kanje. This is your green candle. Okay. Okay, spoiler mover. Lenze ukuthi lithi kubalide. Okay, this kanje. Okay. I-week ikhandeka kanje. Kusuke kwe-elbovu eliqala kwi-opening price bese kuzovala elibovu. So kahle kahle ngizoyichaza kahle lento le mase ngichaza ama time frame. So ama time frame mase ngiwachaza, okay. Okay, yazi indaba ukuthi manje ngibona ukuthi ngizogcina sengingeni confused. So ngizochaza later lokho. Okay, i-week ne-body and then sibe nekhandlela elibovu. So sorry guys, ngicela ukuthi confuse. So ikhandlela elibovu, this is your body. Yabo. Body and this is your week. So sengicela ukunifida into eningi. So lokho kade ngichaza eqaleni ngoma time frame zokuchaza kwi lesson yethu elandelayo. So amakhandlela ethu is green and red. U-green, okay, sibuyele emuva. I'm all over the place namhlanje. So this is abovu, sisuke sisela, and a-green sisuke sipaya. As what ngitshela nje guys ekuqaleni ukuthi my videos are organic, so nothing is pre-planned, yabo. So ingawo nje uzobona ukuthi yabo ngizoloke ngithi ngizama ukufaka okunye ngibone sesigashaya isikhathi. So yeah, siyibambe nje kanje kancane kancane kuzolunga. Okay, moving forward. Okay, wathi nginikeze nje ilentuza terminology encane, yabo, a brief terminology, yabo, ngichazela nje ezinye izinto. Okay, el-green ikhandlela ngichazela ukuthi oh buy. So u-buy ufana no bullish. I-market isuke i-bullish noma i-market isuke i-long. Okay, elibovu your red candle, right? Suke it's your sell. Bearish, okay, bearish i-market mengabe i-seller and ibe short. So i-terminology uzoloke nje uyizwa le yabo as isiqhubeka. Okay, hope niyabhala. Okay, this moving forward. Buyenze kancane ke lento le moving forward. Okay, we erasing. So ubona kanjani when it's time to buy and when it's time to sell? Ubona kanjani ufana uthenge noma ufana udayise? Okay, so i-market move ngama waves. So this is your impulse correction, impulse correction, impulse retracement, impulse. Okay, so i-retracement ne correction into yodwa. So impulse correction, impulse correction. So this is your higher high. This is what we call your higher high and this is your higher low. Higher high, higher high and higher low. If you join namhlanje izothuka ba yinto. So into efanele uyibone la. Okay, into efanele uyazi ngalento le, kwi market we sell high and buy low. So we buy low and sell high. So into efanele uyibone la, i higher low always exceeds a higher high. So a higher low exceeds a higher high. Higher low exceeds a higher high. So this is your uptrend. So the market is trending up. This is your uptrend. So you have a higher high, higher low. And this low, this low is higher than this previous higher low. So we're going to a higher low, higher than this low. And this is higher than this high. Okay, so this is your uptrend. The market is trending up. So yeah. Uzobona ukuthi uyathenga, uthenga every time kune correction kwi uptrend. So when the founders kwi uptrend, we only focus kwama buys. So when the market is trending up, we are focusing on buying the market. So yeah. Moving forward. Mekune uptrend, which means kune downtrend. Okay? Downtrend. Downtrend, we have a downtrend is impulse correction. Okay, this is your lower high, and this is your lower low. The formula is, we'll see when the market is trending down, see focus again, go sell. We are focusing go sell. So this is your downtrend. We buy low and sell high. Buy low and sell high. So this is your sell. So we buy low and sell high. So your market is trending down. Down trend. Focusing on sells. Okay. And things we chaza man go to bona nini when it's shift in momentum. When there's a shift in momentum. So let's say the market is trending down. Okay. So in order for what is born, we see there's a shift in momentum. Okay, ilentoza, the previous lower high has to be taken out. So if it take out the previous lower high, okay, so let's see, this in a lower high, this in a lower low, lower high, lower low. So and this, so when je ang it's local. The way lower low yet. So must say he exceed the lower high. Say pend were any higher high lentoli. So this becomes your higher high. So this is your higher high. So in 10 years after higher high is higher low, higher high, higher low, higher high, higher low, higher high. So higher low. So yeah, a shift in momentum. This is a shift in momentum. So yeah, it trend you bona kanje na mase shintsha. Okay. Again, come with an example. Let's say any let's say merchandise yetu is okay. Ngitsongwele move kancane. Okay. This is your higher high, higher low, higher high, higher low, and higher high. So into yenzakalayo la, let's say the price yethu isukela phezulu as $12 merchandise yethu $12. So as it dropper in value, but every time it dropper in value, lola uzofuna ukuyisela naye kuba yini usaba ukuthi izoze ifike ku zero. So iloke yehla kancane kancane, so wonke umuntu uzoyisela ngoba usaba ukuthi izofika ku zero. So bear in mind ukuthi basela kwi lower high. And so lana, let's say mhlambe lana is $4. Okay? Ize ifike ku $2. Okay. So masifika ku $2, basic economics. Okay. So masifika ku $2, if abantu sebayibona le merchandise uthi no, yasishipha kanje. Angithi kuzocreateka lento ekuthiwa i demand. Right? Baningi abazobe sebefuna ukuyithenga. So the more abantu befuna ukuyithenga bebaningi, sekwenzeka lento ekuthiwa a shift in momentum. So basic economics. So izonyoka ithi $4. Basic economics. Ithi lana $8. Yabo basic economics lo. Ithi $8. Pardon me, angisi artist. Okay. So to create a bonus, okay. Pinde 40, it's $10, right? So, in terms, we see new about to be confident. We see ilentuza merchandise iyanyog. So, in the final year, see the price is going to $12. So, ngoba ku $12 siselile, ku create a rent to a supply, okay? To create a supply. Okay, this is your supply level. So into yenza ukuthi kube supply level ingoba abantu bayazi ukuthi okay lento le mase $12 ivamise ukuthi ishintshe. So njoba se create i demand, no pardon me, i supply, njoba lo sekuyi supply, which means chances are uzowenza kanje yabo. So basically this is how the market moves. Imarket imuva kanje, imuva ngama series yabo, ngama series. So this downtrend, uptrend, downtrend. So imuva ngama series. So singasho ukuthi okwamanje imarket iya range. So this is your demand, demand level, basic economics. So into eyenzakalayo basic economics ukuthi the higher i demand meyinkulu kune supply, prices will increase, and i supply meyinkulu kune demand, prices will decrease. So imali izokwehla if i supply iningi ne demand, imali izokhuphuka if demand iningi ne supply. So this, that is your basic economics. So guys, please, ngonamhlanje asiyibambe la, angifuni ukunika information eningi ingazi indeed. So for now, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell your notification. So ngasho ukuthi ngiyabonga. So ngisiqhubeka lesini elandelayo, so qhubeka la kwi zobe sengichaza indaba ye price action and sengichaza no MetaTrader ukuthi usebenza kanjani. So for now ngithi thank you, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and goodbye.